It was a cosmic battle, and the side with the most forces would win.
It was very close, but there was one winner.
For every billion particles of antimatter, there were a billion and one particles of matter. That was the moment of creation. The one extra particle of matter in each little volume survives. Survives enough to form all the matter we see in the stars and galaxies today.